illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Vigoroth starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It's a heart swap. Any stat changes are about to be swapped. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Vigoroth starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Immolated by Blast Bird. It's down and out. Meowth is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam dunk! It went down! Choke is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh! Machoke became confused. Hit! That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hurt. defense fell. Oh no! It attacked itself! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Slammed him. It's down and out. Mawile is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Meowth starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. B-Barrel is sent out. Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! The battle has ended! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Bouncing Waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A light hit! That hurt! The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Swablu is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down! Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Horsey is sent out. Ho-Oh starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Swamped by Hydro Pump. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Gallade is sent out. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Swablu is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shot. Rushing blow. It went down. The results are in! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.